很赞啊。Very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the team at Buxton Real Estate, welcome to the auction of 18 Moona Street in Burwood East. For those of you who don't know me, Kelvin Chan is my name, also the listing agent alongside Jim Chen, who has been working tirelessly throughout this entire campaign. We also have my colleagues here today, Demi, Yang, Rowan, here to assist you with any questions throughout the auction process. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the vendors for entrusting us with the beautiful family home behind us. To the neighbours in the crowd, thank you for coming. To the bidders in the crowd, thank you for coming, and I wish you all the best in the bidding procedure. And to the one lucky buyer, we congratulate you in advance on your astute purchase. This auction will be conducted in accordance with the rules and any additional conditions that are made available before the commencement of the auction. As the auctioneer, I'll be indicating bids upon request and the right to place bids on behalf of the sellers, otherwise known as vendor bids. If and when I decide to place those bids, I'll simply say vendor bid. This auction prohibits false bids, prohibits major disruptions by bidders attempting to prevent us from bidding, and provides fines for misconduct. And last but not least, when this paperwork hits my hand and this property is deemed sold, I'll absolutely take no late bids and offers beyond that point. If you're successful here today, all that required from you is the little 10% deposit of the full purchase price and the settlement time. You pick the time frame that suits you best, but the sellers have been quite flexible here today, anywhere within the vicinity of 90 through to 150 days. Unless prior arrangements have been made with you beforehand. In the instance where you're bidding against vendor bids, you have two options. Do not bid against the highest vendor bid, which means that you'll decrease your chances of being successful here today, as we'll get to negotiate with multiple parties afterwards. On the positive flip side, however, is that if you do bid against the highest vendor bid, you earn yourself the exclusive right to negotiate with the sellers, and statistically speaking, you'll increase your chances of being successful here today. Behind us, ladies and gentlemen, a three-bedroom weatherboard home. In the back, we've also got an extra studio or bedroom for use as well. One central bathroom in the area as well. Floorboards throughout the house, ladies and gentlemen. A beautiful big undercover front porch as well. You've got the north-facing sun, so you get plenty of sunlight. The house, as you've all been through before, the land, which a lot of you are interested in here today, 624 square metres of it. The finest soil in Burwood East, in a central location of Burwood East. Walking distance to Burwood Heights Shopping Centre. Just over here, you've got the Woolworths here, and that's not enough for you. Burwood Brickworks just down the road. Also, Burwood One Shopping Centre, open 24 hours. Coles, Kmart, China Bar, whatever you want. If you want a late night feed, just drive down to Burwood One, ladies and gentlemen. And also, within close proximity, Box Hill, Mount Waverley, Glen Waverley, whatever you want. Shopping options, schools, your sport for choice. In terms of school zoning, ladies and gentlemen, Mount Waverley Secondary College, Burwood East Primary School as well. Two of the best in this area, in Melbourne perhaps. And private schools, ladies and gentlemen, you've got PLC, Deakin University, Hunting Tower, all within close proximity. Public transport, obviously you've got the tram on Burwood Highway, buses on Middleborough Road, and you've got train stations, Mount Waverley, and also in Box Hill within close proximity. You're in between both of them. So enough from me, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sure you're not here to hear me talk. We're here to help you buy. Where can I see a fair and reasonable start now for 18 Moona Street in the heart of Burwood East with an opening bid, opening offer for this prime piece of real estate? You tell me what's fair market value, ladies and gentlemen. Any bid or offer at all?
$850,000.
$850,000. Welcome to the bidding here at $850,000. And you're $850,000 above everyone else today. At $850,000, and I wish you all the best in the bidding procedure here today. At $850,000 now. At $850,000. What do you say, Sophie? Plenty of open for inspections. Just watching. Hopefully, we can see you bid next week. At $850,000. At $850,000 here. No late bids, no late offers here now, ladies and gentlemen. At $850,000 here. At $850,000. So what do you say? You were at my previous auction in Box Hill North. Bit of a drive to get here, but you're here, so which indicates to me that you have some interest in this property.
Maybe later.
Because at the last auction you were sitting in the car, and now you're standing outside, so that shows to me that you like the property. At $850,000 now. At $850,000 here. At $850,000 now, gonna call it three times. So I'm sure and you're sure here.
Do you take 10?
Let's go 50, sir. Huh?
Yeah, yes.
50, thank you, sir. At $900,000 now, at $900,000. At $900,000, you ask and you shall receive. At $900,000 now, back against you. Any underbidders here at $900,000 at the moment? At $900,000 here at my right hand side, let's go 950, sir, to get you back in at $900,000. Holding a bid here now, second place doesn't mean much in present auction circumstances. At $900,000 here on my right hand side, what do you say, folks? At $900,000, great value buying in the heart of Burwood East. Walking distance to shops everywhere around you at $900,000 here. At $900,000 here now. Fairly bid and offered with a $50,000 increment. I invite you in, ladies and gentlemen. Any bid of offer at all, plenty of buyers asking the potential to build on this block. Whether you're looking to do townhouses like across the street here, or you want to knock it down and build a big single dwelling, which has been so popular.
Could take 5,000?
Not at this stage, sir. We wouldn't want to undersell your future home, sir. At $900,000 at the moment. Obviously, the more you pay, sir, the more it's going to be worth. At $900,000 here on my right-hand side, if you're looking to build a big double-story and resell it, there's great opportunity here in Burwood East at $900,000 at the moment. At $900,000, as I said before, I can put in vendor bid, much rather see something from the crowd here. At $900,000 now, going to call it three times. So I'm sure and you're sure here. At $900,000 for the first call now, $900,000. Second opportunity now at $900,000. For the third and final call now at $900,000. All done, all finished and silent here at $900,000. They're sitting here, gentlemen, here with the highest offer there, loving life. At $900,000, they're in the box seat here.
Do you take 10?
I take 25 to invite you in, sir. At $900,000 at the moment. 25 to invite you in. 25, thank you, sir. At $925,000, thank you, sir. And back against you now here at 925. At 925, back against you here, sir. At $925,000 here. Let's go 950 now. At $925,000 at the moment. At 9.25. At $925,000 here. 925 now, 950 to get you back in. At $925,000 at the moment. Rowan, anything in the back here at 925? 25, 50, 950, thank you, sir. At $950,000 now. At $950,000, three of you in it and the auction's underway. At $950,000 now, 75 to get you back in. At $950,000 at the moment. At 950 here. At 950 now. At $950,000 back against you, sir. What do you say now? At $950 here. At $950,000. What do you say, folks? At $950. Need to know now, $950,000. At $950,000 now. Gonna call it three times. First call now, $950. Second opportunity now at $950,000. I'll take 10 now. Thank you, sir. Invite you back in at $960,000, and we've missed you, sir. At $960, back against you now. What do you say? At $960,000 at the moment. At $960,000. What do you say? 960 here. At $960,000, gentlemen's offer. Don't miss out for $10,000. What do you say, sir? At 960, on my opening bidder here on my left-hand side. At $960,000 here on my right. At 960 now. At $960,000. 960, fairly bid and offer. At 960, let's try lucky number 8, sir. 980, at 960 here on my right hand side. At $960,000 at the moment. At $960,000. At 960 here. 980, thank you, sir. At $980,000 and back against you. Round us up to a million, sir, to get you back in front. At $980,000 at the moment. At 980. At 980 here. 980, think about it. still great value in the heart of Burwood East at $980,000, stone throw away from everything that you need. At $980,000. Go up Burwood Highway, taking you to the CBD. You're also close to both freeways, ladies and gentlemen, M1 and M3 here, Eastern Freeway and Monash Freeway. At $980,000 now. At $980,000. At $980,000, we're close to everything, ladies and gentlemen. Shopping centres, Chadstone, Glen Waverley, the Glen. At $980,000 at the moment. At $980,000 here on my right. Gonna call three times now. First call now, $980,000. Second opportunity now at $980,000.
Ten,
thank you, sir. Back in front at $990,000 now. At $990,000 now at $990,000. At $990,000, just shy of $1 million here, ladies and gentlemen. What do you say? At $990,000 at the moment. You've knocked out one buyer, perhaps, at $990,000, and back against you now, sir, at $990,000. Holding the highest bid here at $990,000 now. Gonna call it three times at $990,000. First call now, $990,000. Second opportunity now at $990,000. For the third and final call now at $990,000 here. Ladies and gentlemen, no late bids, no late offers now. Once the property has been knocked down at $990,000, you're going to miss out. At $990,000, you'll be back onto the marketplace looking for more homes, but you won't be able to find anything for this value in the heart of Burwood East, walking distance to shops at $990,000 and some of the best restaurants in Burwood East. At $990,000 here. At $990,000 now. $1 million is blooming, sir.
Can you take five?
I'll take your five and welcome you here, sir, at $995,000. At $995,000 and back,
$1 million
back in front and $1 million and back against you, sir, at $1 million here on my left. At $1 million now. Four-man horse race at $1 million. At $1 million now, back against you, sir. I can take your five now if you want, and $1 million at the moment. At $1 million here. At $1 million here. Need to know, sir, how about a five that you wanted to try before to get you back in front? At $1 million. At $1 million here. At $1 million front and center now, ladies and gentlemen, at $1 million. At $1 million now. Get ready to miss out now, buyers. At $1 million, gonna call it three times, so I'm sure and you're sure. At $1 million now. First call now at $1 million. Second opportunity now at $1 million. For the third and final call now at $1 million here, front and center. Don't tell me, sir, you came here with one bid at $1 million at the moment. Need to know now, Rowan, at $1 million. Late stages of the auction at $1 million. Need to know now, sir, if you're interested in the property at $1 million at the moment, at $1 million. The longer you think about it, the higher the prices will go up. At $1 million at the moment, ma'am, at $1 million. Give you 10 seconds to change your mind if you want. At $1 million at the moment. Gonna call three times now. First call now at $1 million. Second opportunity now at $1 million. For the third and final call now at $1 million. All done, all finished, all silent now at $1 million. Thank you for your patience, sir. We were selling your property. We're doing the same thing too. Just doing our due diligence for our vendors here. Make sure all the buys are all done and dusted at $1 million at the moment. At $1 million here. Sir, what do you say? We're at $1 million at the moment. 105. Thank you, sir. New interest in the back at $1,005,000. At $1,005,000 back against you, sir. What do you say now? At $1,005,000. Gentlemen, what's it here at $1,005,000? At $1,005,000 now. At $1,005,000 in the back. At $1,005,000 here. At $1,005,000. Another $5,010,000. Rowan, what do you say? $1,010,000. At $1,010,000, let's go 15, may I say. 15 now, back against you, sir. 20, may I say now. At $1,015,000. $1,015,000 now, standing next to Rowan across the road. At $1,015,000 at the moment. At $1,015,000. Great value buying in the heart of Burwood East. Another five here, 20. $1,020,000. At $1,020,000, let's go $1,025,000. At $1,020,000 at the moment. At $1,020,000 here on my right. Let's go 25, Rowan, need to know. At $1,020,000 at the moment. At $1,020,000 here. 5,000, 1,025,000, 1,025,000 now, sir. 30 Marseille at 1,025,000. That's going to round up in five, sir. I'm not too good at counting in ones. At 1,025,000 at the moment. 30, thank you, sir. 1,030,000. At $1,030,000, Roland, what do you say? 35, thank you. 1,035,000. Can I see 40, sir? 40, thank you. Back in front, 1,040,000 at the moment. At $1,040,000 here on my right hand side. Let's go 45, Roland. 1,040,000. 1,040,000 at the moment. 50, thank you. $1,050,000, round even figure, 1,050,000. At $1,050,000, sir, can I say 55? At $1,050,000 across the road. $1,050,000, they're in there seeking instructions. We'll let you know as soon as we are. At $1,050,000 now, at $1,050,000. At $1,050,000 at the moment, holding the bid. At $1,050,000 here. At $1,050,000 across the road. At $1,050,000, gentlemen's offer. On the market and selling, told you, I'll let you know as soon as we are. At $1,050,000. Let's try five, sir. We'll try one, 1,051,000. 1,051,000, Roland, what do you say now? 1,051,000. At $1,051,000 now. Fives are stretching the limits. 52 now, 1,053,000. 53, 54, 5, 6, 8. Like tic tac toe at the moment. Sorry. 59, 59, 60, 60 back in front. 1,060,000 now. At 1,060,000 across the road. At 1,060,000 at the moment. At 1,060,000 here now, standing next to the road.
61 here. 61.
62.
Another one. Just go to 70. Three.
You heard it from Demi. Roland, what do you say? I'll let Demi and Roland do the auction. 74, okay. 74.
80.
Throwing the tricky numbers up. 74 now. 74. Let's go 80, sir. 74. 74 at the moment. Let's try 75 or more. 74 at the moment. At $1,074,000. Bronze buyer holding the bid.
75.
Heard it from Danny first. At 1,075,000. 75 now, Roland, need to know. 108. 1,080,000. 1,080,000 now. $5,000 increment. At $1,080,000 at the moment. At 1,080,000. 1.1 is looming. Hopefully we get there. 1,080,000. 1,080,000. There's no waiting. It's just the two of you at the moment. $1,080,000 holding the bid here. Just the two of you left now. At $1,080,000, need to know now, sir. $5,000. You interest here? $1,085,000. At $1,085,000, thank you. $1,085,000. Roland, what do you say? $1,085,000 at the moment. At $1,085,000. Let's go 90.
88.
Lucky number 8. 90. Let's go 98. $1,090,000 at the moment. $1,090,000. 92. 92. 95. 98. 98. 98. 1.1. 1.1. 1.2. Worth a shot at $1.1 million here on my left. 5,000, 1.105. 1.105. At 1.105 here, on my right, at 1.105. At 1,105,000.
5, 10.
Triple one. At 1.11. At 1,110,000. 15, sir, what do you say? $1,110,000 at the moment. Highest bidder here on my left.
Just one.
One, quadruple one. $1,111,000 at the moment.
Three. 13. 14. 15. 17.
I'm good at counting in twos. Now 1.15. 1,115,000. 1,115,000, sorry. 1.115. At 1,115,000, getting ahead of myself. Predicting the future, perhaps. At $1,115,000 here. At 1115.
16.
16. 18. Surely a 20. 20. 20. 22? 22. 24? 25. 25. 30?
28.
28. 31? 28 at the moment.
30.
30. 40. 40. I'm at 130 now. Don't hesitate, sir. The longer you think about it, your competition thinks you're stretching the limits. Bid with strength and confidence. Show your competition you've got deep pockets here today and you want the property. At $1,130,000 at the moment. At 1130. At $1,130,000 at the moment.
32.
35. 38. 41. 38 here. At 1138. At $1,138,000. $3,000 on top of your previous bid. At $1,138,000. 1138.
40.
40 now. At 1140. At $1,140,000. How about $10,000, sir? Put you in the box here at 1140. $10,000 doesn't get you much anyway. Can't even go overseas with $10,000 at the moment. At $1,140,000 at the moment here on my left. Let's go 50, sir. At 1140. At $1,140,000 at the moment.
$10,000.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for seeing it my way. 1150. At $1,150,000 at the moment. 1150. Let's go 60, ma'am. At $1,150,000 here. At 1150. At $1,150,000 now. At 1150. Let's try 60. At 1150 at the moment. 50 now. At 1150. Don't miss Sam here. Late stages of the auction. 5,000, 1155. Double 155. At 1155 here. 1155. 1155.
No, that's not a bid.
No. I thought it was 5,000. Sorry. 1150.
Don't wave. 1150. Don't wave at auctions. It can be dangerous. At
one.
1.15. Yeah.
51.
51.
52.
52. 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1160, 1161, 2, 1161.
Don't miss out for $1,000 here. 1161 at the moment. At $1,161,000. 1161. Any bids here, Yang? At 1161. At 1161,
holding the bid. Sir, you've been with me. You've been going in strong for the past 15 minutes, I would say. Don't miss out now for $1,000 at 1161. At 1161. Get ready to miss out, buyers. At 1161 at the moment. At $1,161,000. First call now, 1161. Second opportunity now at $1,161,000. For the third, 63. Thank you, sir. 4, 5,
1164. 1164 at the moment. 66.
7, 67. 1167. At 1, 8,
9,
1169, 1169, let's go 70, round this up, sir, at 1169 at the moment, at $1,169,000, at 1169 here, at 1169, 1169, gentlemen's here in front,
been with me since the beginning. Looks like they want the property and there's no further competition. They'll be walking with the keys. Rest of you will be walking away with the brochures and back onto the market, competing with more buyers. As you can see, there's plenty of them at 1169 at the moment. At 1169. At $1,169,000. Not many properties. I would say hardly any properties coming up before Christmas. So, sorry? 1,000 here. New interest at 1170. At 1170.
One here.
One here. 71. Yang? 72? 1171. Buy before Christmas. Cure a property here. So kids can move into the school zone or go to the school that they want before the new year starts. At 1170, ladies and gentlemen. 71. There's 71 here. Demi's holding the bid. I was just testing your concentration, Demi. At 1171. At 1171, Yang, what do you say? 71. Ma'am, need to know? At 1171. Any bids here, ma'am, need to know now? Late stages of the auction? At 1171. I'm going to call it three times now, so I'm sure and you're sure. At 1171. No late bids, no late offers. Once the property has been knocked down, it will be deemed sold. At 1171. Thank you for your participation, ma'am. At $1,171,000 at the moment. I'm going to call it final three more times. No further interest from the crowd. We'll be knocking the property down to the highest bidder here on my right. At $1,171,000. First call now, 1171. Second opportunity now at $1,171,000. For the third and final call now at $1,171,000. 73, thank you, sir. At 1173. At 1174. 74 back against you, sir. Can I say 75? 118. 1180 now at 1180. At $1,180,000 across the road. At 1180, at $1,180,000. Everyone's stretching the limits here now. At 1180, at $1,180,000. Another one here, 81. At 1181, at $1,181,000 at the moment. At 1181, at 1181 at the moment. 88, at 1188, at $1,188,000. Double one, double eight, triple zero here, ladies and gentlemen. At $1,188,000 across the road. 89. 90, may I say? At 1189. At $1,189,000. Roland, what do you say? Need to know? At 1189. At 1189. Let's go 1.2. I think that's going to do it. And you'll be walking away with the keys. At 1.189. At $1,189,000 now, Roland. Need to know. At 1189. At $1,189,000. So I need to know now. I'll be selling away now at 1189. Don't miss out now.
1,090.
90 now. Back against you, ma'am. At 91 back against you, sir. 1191. At $1,191,000 at the moment. At 1191. At 1191. Roland, anything here? All done? Are you sure? You said that before. Not sure if I can believe you again.
I need to go one more round and come back.
At 1191. Get your steps in, Roland. At 1191. At $1,191,000. First call now, 1191. Second call now at $1,191,000.
95.
95, new interest here. At 1195. At $1,195,000. Lucky last bidder, perhaps. Last bidder bidder here at 1195. At $1,195,000. At 1195. Could this be the last winning bid at 1195? At 1195. 96 back against you, Yang, and 96 now. At 1196. Are you sure, sir? Don't tell me you came here today with just one bid. At 1196. At 1196 now. Just between the two of you. At 1196 at the moment. At 1196. $1,000 above your previous increment. At 1196.
Another 3,000 here.
98. At 1198.
99.
1199. 1199. 1199. 1199. 0000. At $1,199,000. Are you sure, ma'am? I think 1.2 is the winning bid. Let's go one. Let's go one, ma'am. We're going to get there anyway. Let's try. 1.2. Thank you, ma'am. At 1.2 here. 1.2. 1.3, sir?
No.
1.2 here. Are you sure? I think that's their last bid as well. At $1.2 million. Are you sure? You missed out for $1,000. Finish. Yang, check your pockets. Maybe you can give him a loan. At $1.2 million. At $1.2 now. Don't miss out for $1,000. Tightly contested property. Only $1,000 between the best two buyers at the moment at $1,200,000. Gonna call three times now, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll be selling away. If you want the property, now's the time to say it. No last minute bids now, ladies and gentlemen, at $1,200,000 at the moment from a gentleman here on my right at 1.2. Gonna call a final three more times here. First call now, 1.2. Second opportunity now at $1,200,000. For the third and final call now at $1,200,000. I think that's it. Get ready to celebrate now. Get ready to miss out on the bidders. We're at $1,200,000. On behalf of the team at Buxton Real Estate, Jim and I have been selling agents for this property, and we look forward to talking to you after the auction. We're at $1,200,000. This property is selling. This property is selling. This property is, put your hands together to the new purchasers. This property is sold. Congratulations. Congratulations to our underbidders. Congratulations to our vendors. Thank you for attending another Buxton auction and enjoy your weekend.